Alright guys, so I'm going to try to connect the Wi-Fi on any computer running Windows 11. Now, it's pretty simple. So first, in the bottom right corner, now you have some icons right here. So you're going to press on this one. It also might look like a Wi-Fi symbol. Alright, so pressing on that brings up this right here. Now, in the top left corner, so this is the Wi-Fi. Now, you want to make sure it's blue. If it's blue, it's turned on. So just press on it. And then you're gonna press on the arrow to the right. And just select the Wi-Fi network. And press connect. Just enter in your password. Press next. And you guys, so there is to it. If you wanna disconnect, again, just press the icon. And then just press the arrow and go to disconnect. And you guys, so there is to it. So I hope this helped out.